Kuze-san, you have a crush on him, right? Me personally, I think the two of you would get along really well. Huh? Oh, do you hate him?
No, I don't hate him.
Ah, hey, Taichan, welcome back. Taichan, what's wrong?
I'm going home.
Huh? Wait, Taichan! Sorry, Kuze-san, I've gotta go.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Taichan, wait! Where'd this come from? What happened?
It's nothing. I remembered something I forgot, that's all.
Don't lie. What was it? Itachi-san? Wanna take the next one? Seriously?
If you keep this crap up, and Futaba gets hurt, I won't be responsible for what I do to you.
Hey, back off! What right do you have to talk to me like that? I told her from the start this wasn't gonna work. She was the one who said she wanted to try anyway, so I decided to help her out. That's all. And if it all goes south and she gets hurt, well, that's on her. It's not like any of this is my problem at all.
Really? Tomomita already has a crush. You know that, right? What about his feelings, Or are those not your problem either? What are you even trying to do?
You okay, Taichan?
My feet aren't touching the floor.
What? Seriously? That's why I said you should hold on to me. Come on, you can tell me. Really.
I did. I remembered something I forgot.
Okay, so what did you forget?
It's nothing. Could you just let me go?
Nope. No can do. I'm not letting up until you let go.
Oh hey, Toma, you're early! How was the movie?
Oh, Aki-san.
Ooh, Tycoon! Oh my gosh, it's been a while! You haven't changed at all. Oh, but you are looking a little more handsome around the edges. I think you are, you little looker, you.
Thanks.
Akiko, what are all those bags?
These? See, Seiya said he might get off of work early today, for once, so I kinda decided to splurge.
Huh? My big brother is getting off early? Isn't this a bit much, even for a splurge? Gimme, I'll carry.
Oh, you will? Thank you, sweetie. Here, you can carry this one, Tycoon.
Me?
Don't you huh me, Mr. Young and Healthy. My car isn't that far away. Oh, I know. Why don't you come and visit us, too? I just baked a big batch of cookies. Come on. Thank you so much. The two of you were such a big help. Give me a minute. I'll put on some tea.
That's okay. Don't trouble yourself.
Oh my gosh, you're old enough to make pleasantries like that now? Don't you worry about it. Have a seat. Or are you going to hang out in Toma's room?
Hang on. Don't go to my room just yet. I'll go clean it up real quick.
Clean it?
Don't you mean...
hide the porn stash?
What? Shut up!
May I offer some incense?
Jeez, why all this formality? You used to come over and visit all the time. Go on and offer some if you like. I'm sure they'd be happy.
Toma's family is, well, it's a little complicated. Aki-san, her full name is Akiko, is Toma's older brother's wife. Toma's brother is technically his guardian, and the three of them are living together as a family. His mom and his dad are gone. They died in a traffic accident when we were in the sixth grade. At the time, Aki-san was his tutor. I think that was when Toma...
What's my type? Types. Well, I mean, maybe about this tall. Tall and, yeah, slender.
Did you really have to measure that off me?
Mature, good at sports, cheerful, laughs a lot, is good at talking, says what they mean, and says it clearly. And they've got to have black hair. Long, straight, black hair. And big boobs. Though, I'm sure it'll never work out.
What about his feelings,
I'm sorry, Aki-san.
Hmm?
I really have to go home.
Huh? Tycoon!
Huh? Taichan!
Sorry, Toma. I'll see you tomorrow. I just saw myself in her. No matter what we did, we were never much good at anything. But then with tears in her eyes, she said she wanted to try anyway. I couldn't see it then. I had to do something. I had to help for her sake.
Taichi, is that you? Welcome home.
No, I wasn't doing it for her. And Toma's feelings? They never even crossed my mind. It was... It's not really complicated at all. I'm just the worst kind of jerk there is. I egged her on the whole time. I expected her to get shot down.